Hi, what's up everyone? In this video, we are going to talk about the top best mouse for Surface you can buy on Amazon. If you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing to our channel and press the bell icon. Professionals, artists, and tech lovers all adore the Microsoft Surface Pro line for its performance and adaptability. Even though the Surface Pro has a touch-enabled interface, a good mouse is frequently a necessary tool for anyone looking for accuracy, productivity, and comfort. But picking the finest mouse for your Surface Pro can be difficult given the wide range of alternatives available. The purpose of this video is to help you choose the ideal companion to take your Surface Pro experience to new heights as we explore the world of mice specifically made for the Surface Pro. This list is based on my personal opinion and research and lists them based on random numbering. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. So let's get started. On number 5. Satechi Mouse. If you're an iPad user looking for a wireless mouse but don't want to spend a fortune, the Satechi M1 Bluetooth mouse is a great option. It is ideal for both people who are left and right-handed thanks to its fundamentally ambidextrous design. The mouse has a straightforward two-button design with a scroll wheel that adds some texture and friction, and it connects to iPads without any difficulty right out of the box. With iPads, the M1 Bluetooth mouse works well, tracking without the need for a mousepad. It does not, however, have the inertia function that is present on Apple devices, which could be overlooked when scrolling. For lengthy use or activities that require a lot of mouse movement, the mouse's small size and lack of hand support make it less comfortable. The M1 Bluetooth mouse has basic capabilities but is only about $30, so it might not be the best deal. Although more expensive, the Apple Magic Mouse 2 is advised for its improved comfort and more advanced functions. The Satechi M1 Bluetooth mouse offers iPad users ease and portability while being a user-friendly and small solution for those on a budget. Pros of Satechi Mouse. Inexpensive. Rechargeable battery. Ambidextrous design. Cons of Satechi Mouse. Uncomfortable for large hands. On number 4. Razer Pro Click Humanscale. The Razer Pro Click is a multifunctional mouse that appeals to both gamers and professionals who prioritize productivity. It offers connectivity versatility with 8 buttons and a variety of interface options, including Bluetooth, USB cable, and RF wireless. It has a Razer 5G advanced optical sensor with a maximum resolution of 16,000 dpi that is suited for right-handed consumers. The mouse has a 2-year warranty and weighs 3.7 ounces. The Pro Click has an ergonomic form that promotes a relaxed hand position, including a high hump under the thumb. It has softer edges, a matte white exterior, and rubberized side handles, giving it a professional appearance. A metal scroll wheel with left and right tilt capabilities and 2 tiny back and forward buttons are among the programmable inputs available on the mouse. With up to 400 hours of Bluetooth and 200 hours of 2.4 GHz wireless battery life, it offers multi-device syncing. Despite being more expensive, the Pro Click is regarded as an editor's choice for ergonomic mice since it can be customized using Razer's Synapse program. Pros of Razer Pro Click Humanscale. Strong ergonomic shape. Supports Bluetooth and 2.4 GHz wireless. Multi-device syncing. Cons of Razer Pro Click Humanscale. Micro USB charging port. On number 3. Microsoft Arc Mouse. The Microsoft Arc Mouse is a distinctive and unusual gadget that looks more like a bookmark than a standard mouse. Despite how it looks, it has a dependable Bluetooth connection and touch-sensitive gestures. Travelers, particularly those who use a Surface Pro, will find it to be extremely useful. The keyboard center allows you to alter the mouse's responsive buttons as well as how it flattens and curves into a mouse shape. The use of Bluetooth connectivity rather than a USB nano receiver is a noteworthy advantage. The mouse does have some limitations, though, such as its lack of an ergonomic shape and the requirement for 2 AAA batteries with a 6-month lifespan. The Microsoft Arc Mouse is a helpful accessory for Surface Pro users and those looking for a portable choice, even though it may not be perfect for prolonged use. Pros of Microsoft Arc Mouse. Strong Bluetooth connection. Left click and right click are customizable. Ideal for traveling. Cons of Microsoft Arc Mouse. Uncomfortable to use. uses batteries. On number 2, Logitech Lift Vertical. For individuals looking for a high-quality ergonomic mouse for their work-from-home arrangement, especially if they encounter wrist, arm, or shoulder concerns, the Logitech Lift Vertical ergonomic mouse is a suggested option. It is more reasonably priced, more portable, and available in both left and right-handed versions than the well-liked Logitech MX Vertical mouse. The Lift's 57-degree vertical shape seeks to promote a more natural posture by reducing stress on various body regions and muscles. It fits smaller hands comfortably because of its small size and thumb rest. The mouse is simple to set up and may be connected to up to 3 different gadgets. The Logitech Lift has silent click buttons, a rubberized magnetic smart wheel for simple scrolling, and programmable options via the Logi Options Plus software. The Logitech Lift offers a seamless and effective ergonomic experience, making it a top pick for most work-from-home professionals, especially those with tiny to medium-sized hands. The location of the DPI button and the dependency on a single AA battery may be minor downsides. On number 1. Razer Basilisk V3. A flexible gaming mouse that appeals to both recreational and competitive players is the Razer Basilisk V3. It has a flawless 26,000 DPI Razer Focus Plus sensor that claims exceptional performance, and it has a simple-to-use multi-purpose scroll wheel that improves scrolling. The mouse's ergonomic design makes it suited for people with medium to large hands and palm grippers. There are plenty of customization choices with this mouse thanks to its 11 programmable buttons and the ability to double instructions utilizing Razer's HyperShift technology. Its attraction is enhanced by the versatile RGB lights and elegant matte black body. Although the Basilisk V3 is large and hefty, which limits its portability, it makes up for this with outstanding capabilities. In conclusion, it comes highly recommended for gamers looking for a sturdy and feature-rich mouse. Pros of Razer Basilisk V3. The Razer Focus Plus sensor gives faultless performance. Scrolling is made simpler with the Hyper-Scroll Tilt Wheel. The RGB lighting looks fantastic. Cons of Razer Basilisk V3. It's quite heavy and bulky. You're limited to wired connectivity only. So guys, this was the video about the best mouse for Surface Pro. All the links are given in the description, do check them out. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.